Hi lovely people, welcome back to my channel. I'm Starlight Connections, but you can call me Annalisa, Lisi for short. And we are watching Naruto, and I'm on to the next episode. I've just finished watching the last one. Ended on such a climax, and I'm so sorry, but I'm not going to waste any more time. Let's get into this episode, because I'm so excited to see what is going to happen. Flashback preview from the last episode. And there's quite a few of them. The music gets you so hyped. Have faith, have a little faith. Yeah. This was so cool in the last episode. I don't mind seeing it again. Nice.
A shuriken? You'll never touch me with that.
You reckon? Your arrogance will be your downfall.
So, you passed the clone and aimed for my
reason. Never underestimate your opponents, smart. No matter how small they are.
But not smart enough.
Mm-hmm. And yet,
a second shuriken in the shadow of the first.
Mm-hmm.
The shadow shuriken jutsu.
The second shuriken's on target, and he can't catch this one.
This is what I saw in the last episode. Nice one. Ah, see, I thought that was their objective, to get him. Yeah. That deserves a round of applause.
He didn't know what to do. Believe it.
Believe it. You tell him. Great execution too, though. Just.
I used one of the clones to transform into the shuriken.
That is so cool. Thank you for telling me exactly what happened. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Sasuke could tell it was me in a second. He spun around so no one could see and pulled out his own shuriken. Now there were
two
shurikens.
for explaining this. I getcha. Oof.
Demon wind shuriken! Windmill of shadows!
I hid in the shadow of the real shuriken, and my target was the real Zabuza.
Don't brag, you just lucked out.
No. You can call no. it. Their teamwork was flawless.
Teamwork.
They knew what to do without even talking about it. Most
exactly.
of them act like they hate each other, and yet they're a perfect team.
Sakura, you know what to do.
Yeah, he did that at the same time.
Water dragon jutsu. Jutsu occurred simultaneously. Could he?
He's not just following.
He moves the same time.
It's as if he knows what I'm going to do next. What? Is he reading my mind as well? All you're doing is copying me, like a monkey. You can't beat me with cheap tricks. I'll crush you. When I finish with you, you'll never open that monkey mouth again.
Giant vortex jutsu. What? I was just about to create a vortex, but he created one first.
That arrogance is his downfall. I told her.
Vital signs.
And this kid, who's no bigger than me, he brought down Zabuza with one move, like it was nothing. I mean, what does that make us? We're just fumbling around. We don't know anything. How can I accept that?
Well, even if you don't accept it, still, it did happen, Naruto. In this world, there are kids who are younger than you, and yet stronger than me.
Please excuse me. Farewell.
He disappeared!
Go.
What are we doing here? We're nothing.
As ninja, the things we encounter are never easy. Save your anger for the next enemy. We haven't completed our mission yet. We still have to get the bridge builder to his bridge.
Sorry I caused all this trouble for you, but you can rest at my house when we get to the village.
All right, let's get a move on.
Clement! Just collapsed.
Gosh, Sensei!
Gee. But thank you so much for watching, and if I haven't asked already, if you would like to continue seeing me on this journey, I really would love it if you would subscribe if you wanted to and like this video. I'll see you for the next one. Bye.